DC the Guy presents the Holy Shit Mixtape Volume 1. Flying through the city sky high in the middle of the night, saving those in need when I hear their fucking cries. Recruited by Professor X as an OG X-Man, fighting off evil until the fucking end. Team Builder Scott Summers, Bobby Grant, Hank McCoy, and Jean Grey. Practicing the training danger room all goddamn day. While at night we learn to keep all our powers at bay. Protecting the world from Magneto and his evil mutant brotherhood. And I wish that motherfucker would. I'm the filthy rich, blonde-haired, handsome playboy of the team. Unlike my father, I'm not just all about the cream. Rugged good looks and the worth and tin financial backings. I had it all going for me, my playboy game was stacking. Hooked up with beauty queens like Candy Southern, Jean Grey, and Psylocke. That's a comic book dream team of girls all up on my cock. Up in the sky, it's a bird, it's a plane, it's the Avenging Angel Warden, Worthington's my name. Having crazy dollar stacks and heroic superpowers, motherfucker, that's my game! Up in the sky, it's a bird, it's a plane, it's the Avenging Angel Warden, Worthington's my name. Having crazy dollar stacks and heroic superpowers, motherfucker, that's my game! Everything was going great until my wings were damaged by a sinister boy harpoon. Fuck him, that evil motherfucking goddamn marauder goddamn goon. My boy Cameron Hodge had my wings amputated. I felt I'd never again be on top. But fuck that whole clique, those guys can all suck my motherfucking cock. Apocalypse recruited me like a 5-star blue chip. Promised me new wings if I led his attack trick. He hooked me up with my super-powered wings. Shoot metal feathers and can cut through most things. I was Death, his new masterpiece creature. The transformation left my skin with all blue features. I was feeling indestructible and I was fueled by my hatred and vengeance. Warren Worthington is no more. The Dark Angel, Archangel was born, which ends it. I was heading down an evil path, always battling my friends. Until Iceman's fake death inspired me to quit. Putting an end to the Archangel's hate-filled thirst for bloodlust bullshit. Up in the sky, it's a bird, it's a plane, it's the Avenging Angel Warden, Worthington's my name. Bought myself a crazy iced out Jesus piece with a motherfucking halo on my goddamn chain.